Tonight we remember a very special person, a person who continues to touch the lives of almost everyone who lives in our area.
You know, it's been almost 20 years since she retired from her daily show, yet her overwhelming personality was and is an inspiration to us.
She was a pioneer broadcaster, television talk show host before the term was even coined.
She was a network star, both nationally and on our own regional network here in the Midwest.
We're speaking, of course, of Ruth Lyons. Ruth passed away Monday afternoon, but she left us all an important legacy.
The Ruth Lyons Children's Christmas Fund has eased the fears and brought happiness to countless youngsters for 50 years.
It's this legacy that will keep Ruth alive in our hearts for years to come. Tonight, in tribute to Ruth, we repeat a program we first aired in 1986. As a time to remember, this is Ruth Lyons, Portrait of a Legend.
With a personal commentary on the life and times of Ruth Lyons, here's News 5's managing editor, Jerry Springer.
The child in all of us cries a bit tonight because a woman who never forgot a child and helped the rest of us remember has just passed without paying to a final reward. And she hasn't earned one, no one has. I never met her, but I knew her. I never saw her, but she was everywhere. She was everywhere I saw a child who was down and out. And if not in pain, certainly bewilderment. Why am I in this hospital? Will I be okay? When will I get out? And she wasn't a doctor or a scientist, but for tens of thousands of kids for a half century now, she was the best of medicine, a toy, a smile. Hey, hang in there, kids. Somebody loves you. Things will work out. Ruth Lyons and a Children's Christmas Fund has become perhaps our community's most lasting and visible testament to the notion that we think about more than ourselves, that we care about others, particularly God's greatest gift, the children. We well know now what she's meant to the kids. But maybe her greatest gift was what she taught us grown-ups, from the homespun simplicity of a noontime television set, that life is best and most meaningful when we take care of each other. Let's be clear here. Ruth was a television personality. And today, in an age where so much of what we see on the tube is graphic passion, her magic, certainly more lasting, was compassion. She's been off the air now for some 20 years, and yet her works and her commitment have kept her a household name. In her final years in failing health, she couldn't take in much television. She probably couldn't get the full measure of how much she still matters to us. Well, tonight, in God's hands, maybe she can see us. And maybe now she truly knows. Thanks, Ruth, for making us all better.